no, no.
Well, I just passed her my way here. She looked like she was in some sort of trance. She has some silver leaves in her hand, and she's just gazing into the silver pond.
The silver pond? I always had a funny feeling about that place.
Yeah. Yeah, it gives me the willies, too. Well, let's go and get the gal.
Awaits her as she gazes at the silver pond. Full moon days, kissed by rays, her destiny calls out and she is certain to respond. Soon there will be 12 plus 1. Soon we 12 will then be number 13. Its powers put you under in a mesmerizing slumber. You will fall. 13. She's no more, no less than number 13. When I crown that new magic ways, mystic haze, well-chosen words combined with magic spells will bring forth potions. Lifeless phase, number days, the powers I possess will set my planning into motion. Little does our princess know what transpires when she shifts the status quo. 13, she believes that she'll be number 13, but she'll only feel the alterations we'll see happen when life flows from her to me.
Where do you think you're going, my little man? You don't look like a prince to me.
Well, not actually a prince, but I'm studying to be one. Just trust me on this one.
You don't belong here. You must leave now.
I don't belong here. I must leave now.
Number 13, its powers put you under in a mesmerizing slumber. You will fall.
13, she's no more, no less than number 13. When we crown the new guest, she'll become a lifelong princess.
Thank you.
Thank you.